Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to make Among Us emergency mutton, which is used in Among Us game. And I'm going to make it with cardboard and in 5 minutes. So this is the equipments you need is cardboard, 3 pieces, scissors, scale, 3 paints, and glue gun, which is getting hot, and then a paint brush. If you don't have glue gun, you can take liquid gum, but I'm taking glue gun. It'll stick more faster. So guys, let's roll and let's see how we will make it. So you need a scale and a big piece of cardboard. This is the centerpiece, and you have to measure it in the 5 centimeter square. So I made it a little bigger. It's okay. So everything should be 5 centimeter. I made it bigger, this much, 5 centimeter, and here also 5 centimeters required. I did little more bigger. Then this should be bigger than the first one, so it should fit like this, and this round thing will be fitting like this. And you're going to paint it with these 3 colors. You will also need a brush. So if first you're going to stick this here, and then this one up in this. So let's stick the glue gun. So you have to keep the glue gun here. After sticking it, the center you should stick and then press it. If you're using this glue, then you have to wait for 5 minutes. But if you're using glue gun, you just need to wait 1 minute. So it has melted, it's strong. Then let's stick this. So you have to put glue gun here. It's so hot. After done with this, we'll open it and just stick it here in the middle. So you're done with the button. It's very easy, guys. And now it's a painting part. So we'll off the glue gun. Yeah. So now the glue gun is no more required. Now we need the paints. These 3 are the paints. So first you'll do the lower one, the upper one, and the most up. So in the lower one, first you will need a yellow and black stripes. So first you will paint fully yellow here. So I'm taking the yellow paint. You can take any paint, or you can also do colors or sketch pen. So you have to take it like this and paint it here. It shouldn't come here up. That should be the black color. I cannot see because the iPad is in front of me, but I'm trying my best. Now you're done with yellow. Now let's take red. Or you have to take black here first. So black, we'll do the striping afterwards. So we'll take the black one. So you have to clean the brush, or the yellow will be on the black. Or I'll just take red first here, then you can take black here. So I'm opening the red. So the button is done. Now I have to do the black, only the black paint. Now only the black paint is required. The red and yellow is not required now. So you have to take the black paint. So after you take the black paint, you should clean the brush. After cleaning the brush, we'll put black paint here. You can make this in 5 or 10 minutes. It's a very easy button. You have to color it, it takes some time. Okay, we are done with this much. After you're done with this much, now you have to do black stripes here. So if you guys don't want black stripes, you don't need to do. But it's more looks low, which will look more better. So I'm doing black stripes here. So it does like this. One line. It's better. Now it's done. You can see it. Now you just need to dry it for some time and then it's done. So you can press the button here like this, and this is the design. And this is, you can take it more than 5 minutes, or you can also do other designs like keep the yellow here and like this. But this is the easiest one, so I did this. So thank you guys for watching my video. You can also watch my other videos, how to make Cyclops visor and many other. So thank you guys to watch my video, and please subscribe to my channel.